Hi guys, the new teddy bear Easter egg can be found in the new map Call Station. This can be done in a private lobby or in a public match. Let's have a look. There are going to be 5 relics that you need to destroy, and the 6th one is going to be the keypad. So the first one is going to be on the left hand side, and the one next to it is going to be on the right, and the third one is going to be right in the center. As you go across from the right hand side, it's going to be right top corner. And the last one is going to be right next to it on the left hand side. So we're going to look at the numbers. That's going to be 1, 6, 3, and that is 9 and a 2. So we're going to go to the keypad and shoot the bullets at the keypad, and then we're gonna shoot at the green button and you will get a new teddy bear Easter egg done. I think the zombie teddy is a hint to Cold War zombies. The bear for the mystery box looks just like that. I'm gonna leave a trailer of Cold War zombies in the end. Be sure to like and subscribe, guys. Bye for now.
Watch the tape.
What the hell is that?
The machine.
It's happening again.
Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Roger. Moving.
Let's get the power on.
What was that?
Sometimes I feel I've got to get away.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?